Hello, I'm Gareth Hall, and I can't wait for the sport's biggest race in harness racing, the Tab Into Dominion. Now, this is for the paces. We're about to have a look at the speed map, thanks to iForm, and boy, it's a fascinating start to this race. Expensive Ego is the strong favourite as we speak. Soon as the barrier draw came out for the Into Dominion, finally drew barrier number one. The Tab bookies firmed him into $2 to be the solid favourite. I think he's in a little bit of trouble from barrier one, because I'll tell you why. Barrier one, he's got no gate speed. I think he'll get crossed by Bonzel Benjamin and Malcolm's Rhythm. At one stage, or at some stage of this race, Dave Moran needs to get off the fence. I think he can still do that in the early part, and he will work his way to the top. But I think he'll have to do a little bit too much work over this 3,000 metre trip, which is a concern for mine. He's stable mate, and the second favourite at the moment is the superstar of the sport in my eyes, and King of Swing. He's been superb throughout this series. He's got a second row draw, and I think that's an advantage for him. Luke McCarthy will wait for the dust to settle up front, and then he'll make his move. Now, the question is, does Dave Moran hand up to the stablemate King of Swing, or does he try and make the King do all of the work to his outside and say, okay, mate, if you're good enough to beat me, you'll have to outstay me? I don't think that'll happen, however. I think King of Swing rolls to the front, Expensive Ego, who's still nearly a year away from mine to taking on King of Swing and defeating him at Grand Circuit level, will take the trail. As we move a little further down the field, Ultra Orlando's been consistent. He's got an inside second row draw, so he'll be back on the inside, along with Bundoran because of that awkward draw. Triple Eight, Greg Sugars is too good of a driver to be sitting last over the 3,000 metres, so he'll be midfield somewhere. And our Uncle Sam, like Chris Frisbee did the other day, I think he'll move into the contest as well and probably get outside of King of Swing when the whips are cracking. It's going to be a great race. The start is all important. There's no doubt about that. I think King of Swing eventually works to the front, and from there, he'll be mighty hard to beat, and he'll win the Tab Into Dominion and go down as one of the greatest ever pacers that we've ever seen. Expensive Ego in for second. I think they'll dominate the race and run the Quinella. Triple Eight will run third. He'll come from the clouds to flash home out wide. You can catch all of the coverage on Sky Thoroughbred Central for harness racing's biggest night. It's Into Dominion night, and boy, it's going to be a wonderful pacing final.